Let's turn quickly to our two school representatives. Emily, can you say anything about that balance between academics and extracurriculars?
Sure. It definitely is a tough one, but it's an important one. You know, we don't want students to burn out academically by working so intensely on their academics. You need to have some of that fun and social piece to all of it. And in addition, the social activities are a great way to practice your English as an international student, but also make really great friends and contacts with students who may be in a completely different track academically that you might not ever have really come in contact with. So it's a great way to really expand that network.
Thank you, Emily. And Michael, does the university actually promote extracurricular activities?
We do, and most do. I think that it's consistently a surprise when international students are availing themselves of opportunities on U.S. campuses, that they find that there's a club or an organization that allows them not only to do whatever it is that they enjoy doing at home, but as Emily said, to do it in the company of domestic students, of students who are from the U.S. that share those interests. It's a very, very powerful tool.